And now, welcome to my Minecraft video. And today, I'm gonna teach you how to make a hidden turret. I'll just collect all these things. Okay. First, I'm gonna use this one. First, dig two, then stick a piston and we're then gonna okay. Thank it. And this one and this one. Then okay, I'm just gonna use my dirt to I'm just marking I'm just gonna cover it up like this. Then push the put the rubber here and this one. One, two, okay. Yeah, okay. Then Okay. Okay. No, I'm not using that one again. This one, then. Finally, it's time for a loading. Oh. I forgot to add 64. Okay, good. Then finally, for the last, why do you need this one? To make a fire, of course. Fire really. Let's test and see. Fine! I'll show you that it really works. 100% perfect. And it's almost hidden. You don't want? Just go. You see? You don't care. You push these things, nothing happens. But okay. Now you see that you can and automatically hide itself with lava, and it's gonna be nice. Yeah. Okay. Fire. Kill the chicken! Okay, he killed the chicken. No! Oh. Did I just get an egg? Oh, this is the longest one. Oh. Wow. Very. See, it's a long range. Sometimes. Well, thank you for watching, guys. So this is what I called the hidden turret. Thanks for watching. Okay, I died. But still, it probably works. So, thank you guys.